Dan halo guys, kembali lagi di channel Pajero Utama.
Dan
kali ini dia partai final di perebutan piala dunia antar klub yang memperebutkan antara Real Madrid berhadapan dengan Inter Miami. Aduh, hitam lagi jersey kipernya. Dan tentunya striker utama kita Kylian Mbappe dan Bang Messi. Mana Bang Messi? Oke, Luis Suarez itu. Wah, Bang Messi tidak main. Oke, untuk menang dari Real Madrid ada Courtois, Militao, Rudiger, Carvajal, Mendy, Toni Kroos, Tchouameni, Valverde, Rodrigo, Vinicius, dan juga Kylian Mbappe. Sedangkan dari Inter Miami ada Renan, Rebero, Christophe, Miller, Yedlin, Santon, Gregore, Busquets, Kevin Boateng, Taylor, Jamie Alba, dan Luis Suarez. Anjay. Price Boateng. Oke, kita rebut.
So, just who will seize their moment? As with a lot of finals, caution plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early goal can blow all that away. So I hope that we can create an attacking contest here, which obviously we want for this showcase. Surely he scores! Oh, good stop! It has to be.
Well,
certainly a very promising start so far, but they've come up against a really solid defense. They're going to need to find just a little more guile and craft.
Renan Ribeiro. Bagus dia kita.
Tchouameni. Out to the left it goes. Oh, that's neat.
Gas.
And he's there to hoof it away. Very well to intervene.
Santon kali ini.
Luis Suarez. You have just joined us. Well, you've missed no goals. Tries a through ball. Luis Suarez.
Gas through ball.
Long and direct.
Mana passingnya, Valverde?
Coaxed out to the wing.
Alba lepas.
Keeper's ball. Aim forward.
Sabar Vinicius.
Toni Kroos.
Tchouameni. Valverde.
Carvajal. Rodrigo.
Naik.
And it's Toni Kroos.
Cakep, satu, dua, tiga.
Goal, Real Madrid.
1-0.
Could that be the start of something big?
Luar biasa umpan. Tiga tidak.
It's a terrific brand of football to watch.
Tiga, empat, lima. Nah, ini lagi permainan keras kan tak masuk bola. Pelan masuk.
Real Madrid give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it? Well, Peter, the emphasis should now switch to winning it, rather than even thinking about losing it. Santon.
Woi, lupa di setar.
It's a throw.
Oke, lompat dalam buat Inter Miami. Luis Suarez.
Another throw.
Dia melebar terus. Tengahnya kosong, Suarez. Coba ya, pergerakan Suarez.
Cuts it out.
Aduh. Nah, lewat.
Cakep. It's a decent ball.
Terus bunyi. Terus bunyi.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Gas.
Drilled in low. Loose ball.
Aduh,
ball's loose.
Bolanya di mana?
Jerot. Yedlin can hoist it clear.
MA tadi mau cuy.
Made sure that that won't get through.
Tawuran kotak buzzer.
It's got paid to a promising move. Valverde. Real Madrid are in control here on the brink of half-time. Jordi Alba gets his foot in there. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Kartu.
The ref's been lenient here. Yeah, he'll get too many more chances.
Jordi Alba ini masih... Ya, mantan Decua, mantan Decua. Yes.
Now the pass. Turns and goes back.
Valverde, aduh.
Within an inch or two. And that's exactly the type of adventure we want to see in a final two, Peter. And it's a pity it didn't cause the net to bulge.
Ya. Wuh. Nembak burung, bro. Oke, Renan Ribeiro kali ini. Pendek orang Miller.
Santon.
Santon. Jordi Alba.
All is over the line.
Pangan bola. Santon lagi kali ini. Luis Suarez, bukan Denis.
Benito.
Benito, Tchouaméni. Jangan terlalu kurang lama. Oke, umpan 1-2. Nah, itu.
This is gone, that's a foul.
Nah, ini up dong, see it.
And he's going to have his name taken.
Tinggal di tribun. Luis.
A goal kick.
Nggak jelas. Karena Ribeiro kali ini langsung jauh. Dia akan paham. Nggak lagi. Oke, good Valverde.
Out of play.
Kurang-kurang lagi Santon.
Boateng.
Wait.
Nah. Vinicius Junior.
Gas, pape.
Puts one over and out to safety.
Okay, itu dia.
There's the whistle. First half of the final has flown by. First 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
Yeah, they'll be boosted by the fact that they've got the advantage at this stage, but will their approach be the same after the break? Certainly, if they don't add to it early on, the second half, I think they may begin to retreat. Just try and hold on to what they've got.
Good.
Real Madrid, yes. The happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. Real Madrid, yes. Carry on one goal lead into the second half.
Gas! Ay, the shot's off!
Jordi Alba gets it away. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Suarez, full tilt down the left.
Tchouaméni.
Tony Kroos.
Langsung bola Ferland Mendy.
Mendy.
Valverde. Jubret. Aduh.
Away from immediate danger.
Busket. Bola kosong itu enak tinggal di shooting. Tony Kroos.
Heave to the back post.
Dar.
Back out it comes. Good clearance. Very necessary.
Oh, antara Messi. Dah.
Jordi Alba.
This defense is wary about opposition pace. So they're just not getting too tight. Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Toni Kroos, Mbappe, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Susah kok kalau tendangan kayak gitu. Oke, ini gol nih. Lihat. Oke, Toni Kroos.
He's got rid of that. Pushes it out wide.
Yes. Dapat please.
Surely a foul, free kick.
Bahaya itu, professional foul namanya. Fall. Don't fall back. Fall. 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 Yes, Stefanelli.
He's had a shot!
Okay, good.
And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Is he finit? Why is he finit?
That passes it through.
Aduh, Valverde, sweeping aja. Jangan ragu.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Okay.
Carvajal.
Hmm.
Back to the keeper.
Tertawa. Is. Siapa yang menang? Siapa yang
Mendy.
Cap.
Cruz puts it upfield. So far, Jim,
there's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
Rodrigo looks to dig one in. Now it's Mbappe.
Mbappe.
And it's Toni Kroos. Who's going to make this fair? Forward. What does he try from here? Puts it upfield. Well, they could break here.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Real Madrid just have to run down the clock. Suarez plays it out to the wing. Santon tries the route one option.
Yes.
Looks like a good ball through. Oh, good interception. Santon. Mbappe is the guilty party there. Stefanelli. Promising cross. Brings it to a close. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans.
Come on.
A truly proud line in their history.
Real Madrid, trofi pertama dari Ancelotti.
To center stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions. And this is their moment.
FIFA Club World Cup winner. Abangku. Madrid di bawah, senggol dong. Ini apa hal? Mengangkat piala bergengsi ini. Ini lebih bergengsi UCL sih. Itu dia man of the match-nya Valverde. 70 orang rating dan Vinicius di 70 juga. Okay, next lagi. Itu dia 1-0 melawan Inter Miami. Okay. Aduh ngantuk guys, belum tidur. Okay, episode selanjutnya kita bakal coba main di kembali di La Liga ya. Oke, itu dia ada sambutan dari sekretaris klub. Congratulations, you win the FIFA Club World Cup. You were named FIFA Club World Cup, you best manager. Wow, kita menjadi pelatih terbaik di ajang FIFA turnamen FIFA World Cup. Dan Vinicius menjadi pemain terbaik. Sedangkan Valverde jadi asis terbaik. Dan 5 pemain kita masuk ke team of the month, team of the tournament maksudnya. Tidak, ini dia raihan trofinya. Oh, berarti ini trofi kedua ya. Yang pertama masuk ke Super Cup, yang kedua FIFA Club World Cup. Tinggal ini La Liga, UCL, domestik, cakep. Full, langsung Satu lagi kita treble. Oke, episode selanjutnya lawan Atletico Club dan Mallorca. Oke, dua pertandingan yang cukup berat. Oke, terima kasih buat kalian yang sudah menonton. Jangan lupa like, comment, dan subscribe. Thank you for watching. Dan Madrid Champion!